Welcome to Weaseljaw Digital. I'm gonna finish out earning my rank here.
Vanguard 5 checking in.
Hopefully.
This is Vanguard 3, ready to fight. Vanguard 1 standing by.
Vanguard 4 standing by. Imperial fleet in sight. Push through their fighters, eliminate their cruisers, and bring down that Star Destroyer.
I'm telling you.
Oh, where are the targets? Jeez. It was quick. Ridiculously quick.
Maybe next time.
This thing is not built for forward action, so I'll swing back here and hit up a bomber. I don't know if we had someone doing AI kills there or something, but that was super fast. I have no idea what happened. We must have just wiped out their team and their raider. Like, instantly. Oh, nice. Smurf's doing ion runs. Yeah, that was probably a bad idea. I probably could have made it back and survived, but D is almost down. C's hurting pretty bad.
Imperial cruiser is on its last leg.
Trying to decide what to do. I wasted too much time. I probably could have made this run. I selected the wrong ship. Picked the wrong ship. I wanted a different one for my attack. This is okay.
Got a lock.
get on those missiles. Shoot. Come on.
Blast that target. Feeling the heat, Vanguard.
He's definitely going to get to safety. We not won the defense here yet, guys. Come on. We tipped it so well early on. We did nothing on defense there.
Let's keep up this pressure.
Okay. I'm gonna go bomber. I don't like the looks of this. No one else is on offense, and there's got to be a lot of defense then. Keep going with this. I can't believe I didn't get it. Did I not have the right angle? Oh, I did. I just didn't do enough damage to it. I go with that guy. Nope.
Y'all aren't ready for me.
Imperial ships advancing on our defensive line. Stop that raider immediately.
That guy. And we're back on offense.
Imperial Raider destroyed.
I was just kind of ramming my way forcefully into the docking bay.
Fly in your way.
going. Come on. Can't get my targeting to work right. I'll come in with as much cover as possible here. Just gonna get up here and open up on it then.
They've locked on.
Enemy shield generators are done for. Attack.
They're on.
Tried to let loose all my bombs. Someone was on me. Did a little bit of damage to the targeting. Oh man. We're not going to keep it. We are not going to stay on offense. Didn't think he was going to care about me. I was wrong. He definitely cared. We're going to go with this.
Help is on the way.
He's going for the shield generator over here. Disrupt his attacks as much as possible here. I don't know what these guys are going after. Well, that was quick. Their generator's down. It's just bombing runtime. We lost both of our generators too, though, so. Get in there and do some bombing runs. Some kills, had some bombing damage. That guy beat me just because of AI kills. He might have had critical hits on ships and stuff. So that's my rank. Oops. We'll see where we sit now. Stuck me into Hero 2. The last time I ended, I was Hero 4. So that's not too bad. Let's go ahead and get another match in and see what we can do with that rank now. I'm most certainly going to lose, I'm sure. Same side, same place, I think? not a lot of variety whenever I play.
Vanguard 2 standing by.
Vanguard 3 ready for battle.
Vanguard 5 standing by.
Vanguard 4 standing by.
That Star Destroyer is our primary target.
There's a defensive perimeter. Get to it.
Now this is where things get interesting.
Oh, I'll show you interesting.
A dogfight with this guy, I guess. Uh-oh. I didn't pick the right path. Not dogfighting with him anymore. Stuck in a bad situation there. Big ol' waste of my time.
Just a few more takedowns and we can attack.
I guess I occupied some people for a bit. Are we gonna... Alright. That'll work. I'm really not accomplishing much here right now.
Raider down. Nice one, Vanguard. Excellent work. Take down the cruisers and we can advance on the Star Destroyer.
I'll switch over to my bomber.
Fly in your way.
He's taking the hits, but also drawing the defensive attention now. So he's more exposed, but so am I, if I go for it. Someone caught my attention. I'm not making it out alive, but did the attack run? Oh, we are on defense. Did pretty good offense, though. I'm not altogether upset about that.
Your luck's about to change.
Empire's coming for our frigates. Defensive formation.
Took out a bomber, but got sandwiched. These tunnels, it might be easier to go with this guy. Gonna let you get that missile off.
Vanguard, fire! Blast that, Vanguard!
They caught it up!
Jeez. I didn't think I was that close. Apparently I crossed that line and it was just instant death. I'm not helping my team at all this game. Yeah. My gosh.
Attack that.
Come on, get in there. I am doing nothing of use here. Into something useful now.
You've almost taken out that cruiser.
Let's do this right.
Seven, one of those games where I'm just in the wrong ship, in the wrong place, at the wrong time, at every moment. He's about to go down. C's probably going to go down soon, too.
The Empire just lost a cruiser.
Come on, guys. Take it out. Someone else to take it out so I could make my attack run. Again, wrong place, wrong time, wrong ship.
Let's make it happen.
Everyone else must have just got knocked out. Desperately just try to make this attack run here before we lose the advantage. Make a difference there, but it did some damage to the shield generator.
The Empire's gearing up to go on the offensive.
On my way. Lucky you.
I want to get down here and just block missiles, if nothing else.
Destroy.
Okay, we're back to the MC-75 now.
Blast that, Vanguard.
Come on.
Shoot that.
I don't have a lot of hope in this match. I'm not doing anything, but I think the whole wrong place, wrong time, wrong ship is maybe team dependent.
Y'all aren't ready for me.
Countered some missiles.
Shields have been restored.
Targeting. Shut that guy down so he's an easy target. We'll get in there somehow. What, that one?
Help is on the way.
Man, we are getting close. Get out of here.
Enemy shields disabled. Attack that Star Destroyer. We've eliminated their
shields. Oh, that's not gonna work. How are we sitting ship-wise? Everything's kind of wounded, but nothing's broken. We have their generator down, though, so that's good. Slight advantage if we can stay alive here. I have no idea what happened there. I lost complete control of my ship. I was just coasting in a weird way. It's like I was wall hugging or something. It was weird. Okay. I'm gonna get this thing over here. Drop those. Come I'm doing it again. I don't know what's happening there.
What? I'm under attack.
I'm not having any luck here. Lost left shield generator. We really need to keep right up. Get in there, stupid docking bay.
On my way, lucky you.
Do some cover, do some damage. Over. Yep, now I'm gonna get back in there. We won, but it was sloppy by me. I was all over the place doing next to nothing. I said wrong place, wrong time, wrong ship, every chance. I've never had timing that bad. I'm ready to make an attack run and no one else on my team is alive. Did a little bit of bombing damage. I did some disabling. You don't get points for that, really. That's where my 10 assists came from. Ah, well. It was a win. It was rough, but it was a win. Thanks for joining me. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.